Paul,
in the beginning of one of the letters he wrote while under arrest, the book of Philippians to the church of Philippi, he begins his letter this way. Every time I think of you, I thank God for you. I have joy in my heart every time I ask God to help you. I thank God for the joy we share in telling the good news from this very first day until now. Friends, I am not in prison, although sometimes during COVID it feels like we are. Yet these words I so resonate with. I echo their sentiment. I thank God for each one of you and for the fact that we get to join together as a church, even in challenging times, to tell the good news, to be the good news, to share the good news in word and in deed. I want to let you know, I wish I could jump through the screen and give you high fives and hugs. Until we can do that, this video is going to have to suffice. Know that I'm praying for each of you, that I am praying for you. If I know who you are, I'm praying for you by name every week. I know for most of us, this is a really hard season. Work challenges, school challenges, family challenges, seeing too much or too little of people, and a lot of other stressors. I just want to remind you, you aren't alone. And I'm so thankful for you and to be journeying this journey of faith with you. So this coming season and this coming Sunday, we move into Advent. And the candles of Advent remind us that there is light and darkness with Christ. It's a physical reminder of God's light, His warmth, His presence, even when we're cold. We're reminded in Advent, God is with us. I want to encourage you to join us, to tune in, to step out, to engage. I know it's hard, but I know it's easier together. And I want to say happy Thanksgiving, church family. I'm thankful for you. I'm thankful for this mission we get to share together. And I'm thankful every time I think of you, I have joy in my heart. Happy Thanksgiving.